Pima County Sheriff Mark Napier announcing today he's officially running for re-election. He tells us that there are things he has not yet accomplished and wants to see them through. And Napier beat out Sheriff Chris Nanos in 2016. He's once again in the race with Nanos, who declared his candidacy last month. And Pima County Sheriff's Sergeant Kevin Kibitsky also joined the Democratic field.